हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ नाहिद परवीन फ्रॉम मॉनग्रेशिया स्कूल धनबाद एंड आई एम योर जीके टीचर। टुडे वी विल डू आवर सेकेंड चैप्टर, दैट इज पेज नंबर 6। सो टेक आउट योर चैप्टर 2, पेज नंबर 6। सी स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंडिया। ओके, as we all know that India is a very big and beautiful country. Okay, it has 28 states and 9 union territories. Okay, so today we will discuss about states, their capitals and the languages spoken in that state. Okay, so टेक आउट पेज नंबर 7। ओके, हेयर वी विल सी दैट हाउ मच वी नो अबाउट आवर कंट्री। सो स्टेट हेयर स्टेट हैज़ बीन गिवन, वी हैव टू राइट देयर कैपिटल्स एंड द लैंग्वेजेस स्पोकन। फाइन, नंबर 1 असम, कैपिटल ऑफ असम इज दिसपुर एंड लैंग्वेजेस स्पोकन इज SMS. Okay, number 2, Punjab, capital of Punjab is Chandigarh and language spoken is Punjabi. Number 3, Gujarat, capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar and language is Gujarati. Understood? Number 4, Kerala, capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram and language is Malayalam. Number 5, Manipuri, capital of Manipuri is Imphal and language is Manipuri. Okay? Now, number 6, Odisha, capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar and language spoken is Odia. Okay, number 7, Rajasthan, capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur and language is Rajasthani. Number 8, Bihar, capital of Bihar is Patna and language of Bihar is Hindi. West Bengal, capital of West Bengal is Kolkata and language spoken is Bengali. Number 10, Mizoram, capital of Mizoram is Aizawl and language spoken in Mizoram is Mizo. Fine. So students, I hope you all understood this chapter very well. You write it with your pencil with neat and clean handwriting. See over here, all spellings have been given. So you write down from here, see all the spellings and write correct spellings, okay? When the school will reopen, I will check your book. And today's homework is learn page number 7. Okay? Thank you.